Former Chief Election Commissioner of Nepal, Neel Kantha Upreti, has raised concerns over the conduct of local elections in May. He believes the road to elections is difficult and lots of tough steps are required to be taken by the government in order to conduct successful polls.
There are a number of threads and challenges, if you like, but then the most important threads or challenge is the garnering consensus of the political parties to participate in the electoral process. Democratic political parties should participate in the elections. So I would have thought that by this time, not only this time, by before this time, I should say, the disputes and the dissatisfactions of the political parties, those who are representing in the parliament, must have been resolved, and the date should have been announced after their acceptance of the constitution and the amendment bill which has been now tabled in the parliament. So I think the major obstacle of the elections of mid-May is the consensus of political parties, and all parties should participate in the elections.
Nepal has been experiencing a political turmoil ever since the constitution was promulgated in September 2015. The Madhesi and other minority groups are opposing the local elections as they demand the government to amend the constitution before holding polls.